Ime ya Afrika ya mocha ense ya Kenya bona ne uchikobe ense ntangani aso korosi chimeri goso buato obracha korosi gose aseracha korosi nsemo ya mtongwe kutoka se county ya Mombasa omare wenso muskoro Kenya taka ukona kuruwa sensemo yuchinga gichoko igora ogochaki wa wokorosi wa wobuato amone chimeri ya senseme yo uru ni gata vile buna ense ya Kenya bona ni gichikotoria weta ni jibilio ni meronge tano mona kenda asensemo yobo sombi bunumuli Kito Janet Nyamwamu agotumanya.
Niko lengo moyego monene obwatranete bali bagokore mirimo yo gosombi bwa nyancha amone serikali.
Key technical skills will be transferred to our young men and women.
Chinga kiti nyinge ekero obwato gosechi meli kya sarikire niko Kenya yarenge gochira chinse cheisiko elio korosiwa aso gotatuara ase obumanyi bwo korosi obwato gosechi meli ekero kya sarikire bono ngechi gotoria eni wenene etane tichi bilioni ya meronge tano no mona kianda aso okorosia wechi meli gose obwato gosarigete.
The Mombasa shipyard was initially conceived to cater for the repair and maintenance of Kenya Navy platforms, which was getting costlier since they had to be shipped abroad for major overhauls and servicing.
If we are to maximize the dividends of the investments we are making, I also urge county governments in the coastal region to draw up their own strategies to strengthen maritime commercial activities such as fishing, tourism, and transport. By so doing, it will be possible to unlock the enormous business potential that abounds within Kenya's territorial waters and our coastal strip.
Omurai bwense uru Kenyatta otebire buna neba bugatani abamanyi be bintu ao ao ase ogoikirania magani ari amanene ya serikali asense moya nyancha.
On our part as a national government, we will continue to cooperate with like-minded stakeholders to sustainably exploit the natural resources available within our maritime borders, with high-quality facilities in Kisumu and Mombasa. I today also urge Kenyans to fully utilize them to repair, maintain, and service their boats, but also to construct new ships and boats here locally. I also challenge the Kenya Shipyards Limited to cast their net wider and tap into the promising regional market.
Newenerete ewizara yobugachibwenibo gukore ibintu bine.
The first of these is a comprehensive national seafarers training program that is designed to produce at least 4,000 suitably qualified seafarers under suitable cabotage regulations aligned with those of the East African Community and the African Union. The second is we want an open ship register and a ship repair and building incentive package. The third is a ship bunkering and channeling package that provides modalities for ensuring robust oil bunkering for ships, both domestic and foreign, calling on our ports and also those passing through our oceans. And fourth, a fiscal framework, zero rating import of fishing vessels in order to enhance investment in this subsector. These two offices are expected to report back to me with an implementation framework before the end of January 2022.
Naenda Uhuru, na Tebanga, na semeretia basae konyore mirimo kurua soko renta amagendererero.
Furaha yangu ni kuona vijana wale wote ambao wanafanya kazi hapa pamoja na wenzao wa Damen. Na miaka michache, facility hii, wale wote ambao watakuwa wanajenga hizi meli, wale wanafanya design za hizi meli, watakuwa wa Afrika, wa Kenya wenzetu, watoto wetu, wana uwezo. Ni nafasi ambayo hatuwapatii. Na tukitaka kuhakikisha ya kwamba tumecome a truly industrialized nation, a truly upper middle income country, there is no way we shall achieve that without industrializing.
Omurai wenso Uhuru Kenyatta nigo akorete tareyo amono murai we kiama gya ODM Raila Odinga abuase atebetie abakenya babuchie amagenderero na gukora siasa erenke.
Kwa hivyo vile mimi nasemanga sana siasa chache kazi mingi. Tufanye hivyo wenzetu hakuna lolote ambalo hatuwezi kutimiza.
Janet Nyamwamu, Dizzy TV.